Quick lessons. Great practice to warm up using spread triads, trying to alternate pick them as much as possible, and connect the notes. Make them ring together if you can. Just make up chord progressions. Let's say you do something like a...